d'oeuvre, love to all. Fire! Nice, nice quick.
No, I was thinking actually of his early singles loss, though, World Championships, of course, earlier in the year. In doubles, as you said, doubles. Fascinated to see what they end up going with.
He's here so far this match. Connects on the last one. With the table open, the wide.
Trying, you were very, very close to the teams, Adam. But it's interesting, these two have played the last two rounds together, played the knockout rounds as the doubles pairing.
You described what he did to Lee Sang-soo. That's a strong bench.
That's understating it. Next as well. I just love their attention to detail.
You know, you bring up an interesting point, something. But some teammates were chosen based on how they perform on the bench. Nice save here. I forgot I was near the National Training Center. And he told me about the team on the bench. Right here, though, no small actors out here.
Now again, as you say again, I mean, it's trying to topple the Chinese. We'll talk about this later in the women's final as well, but it's you can take this first game.
Liam Pitchford did it. I mean, that was the last big win over Ma Long from a foreigner. The bullet inside out. 8 points apiece now, tied up. Koreans on the receive. Turning a little bit early, Lisa out of nowhere to win it. Dark Knight with a superhero thing going on. The Dark Knight, Batman. And there it is. Fan of the Chinese Super League, he was pretty much an unknown internationally. The reason we didn't see current world number one.
Oh, so much of
Fan Zhendong. But this year, Fan Zhendong is doing quite well. I think two wins already. Do you think that was the snowball that started the slump?
Guarded, yeah. In some respects, all teams are. They've got to keep themselves to themselves. Now, clearly, there are reasons.
Way right up in the world and just stopped. But nothing's. So 5-1 at the first towel break for the Chinese pair.
Look here, it's about to serve. Lower body strength. Both of them.
I mean, they're very well prepared in every aspect. Finally, a ball out of the Korean player. I expect to see more and more.
Chu Xin at the end of the first game. A couple of moments. Liang Jingkun in this one.
To keep the serve tank there. Something they can pull out. Service.
Previous round.
Nice adjustment, though. No need for the Chinese pair on the receive. So determined. It's tough to come back from here. This one being men at the bottom of the screen. Parallel forehand.
I've forgotten it in our previous discussion. I feel really bad about that. This may be the guy actually. I was actually thinking not being the best player you ever seen, because that's.
Well, here's a chop block.
Yeah.
Rip. A little bit uncommon. You look back, are
you still commentating though when Waldner was playing? I mean, I suppose the question was more. See, the bottom. Yeah, Waldner would obviously would come in. But it's more in the time that you've been working in the sport. I was more interested in.
Yeah, I was going to give a quick shout out to Jean-Michel Save and Andre Gruba. Gone too soon. Xu Xin delivering a lot of thrills currently. Simon Gozi as well. Always spectacular to watch. Seem flashy. Hitomi Sato, incredible to watch. Soft touch here. Out of luck. Good example.
Wonder here for the Koreans actually back on this. Now a lead of three. This is
balls coming in to open up against. And even with the surprise of Xu number three. Good heavier pressure handling, a little bit different.
good recovery.
We saw the other two guys obviously on the bench there. They're 2-0. Oh wow.
9 serving 6. Badly. But Xu Xin makes it quite chances right here. That is absolutely in the action, the bullets at his match point for the Chinese team. But not yet, Jung Young Shik.
It's that short angle again, isn't it?
The backhand does it.
Pretty well to take the 3 points from there.
They don't have to overpower the Chinese, just out-time them. And a good long push for a... what he wanted to tell his player.
Keep thinking, I mean, mine keeps coming forward to, you know, thinking forward to next summer.
Dendong, that would be their team of three. Incredibly high. There it is.
Oh, little angle there. I mean, it's not the obvious way.
Well, Khaled, the quality of ball that comes in.
Sense they're a little bit more concerned.
Xin Zhijian putting their words out there. Oh, the short.
The case.
If this goes to gaming, to see him, a lot of familiar faces on the World Tour. Some of them on the World Tour more than the players.
Oh.
This flip inside. Chinese pair with the serves on their side. Nice miss. The Chinese national team is really melded together. What's up? There it is, the backhand off the bat.
Yep, and we said at the outset here for the Korean team, need the doubles point. Got themselves in a decent position here, just sent.
Jung Young Shik, one of few who's been successful recently.
Time. Realize here this is in the balance. Oh, it's, it gets posed to me quite a bit. I wonder, there's a hunger dip. You know.
Playing on the stage for the Chinese national team will never get enough victory. I mean, for lifespan than the history of China in table tennis. I haven't sensed that hunger because there's no shortage of options in China. The perfect Olympic Games. And this, it's softer at the last moment. They've done that effectively. And a lever, and it comes in early. Xu Xin on it to take back the lead. The angle on that ball, the placement just perfect.
Again, his reaction is so interesting, just turns away. I'm not sure you can say that of his teammate here. He's heavy there again with his...
year has shown that he can do that almost every time. And there it is, the angle deep to the backhand corners. How will the pressure affect his results playing Jung Young Shik in the third?
And it's on now.
Never count them out. Perfectly. 9 serving 6. Ah, the loose push just.
Yep.
And heavy spin on the serve within 1 point. The oh, caught in hesitation at the back of the table. The pressure from Liang Jingquin over the table. Ah, heavy spin to protect it. The Ong Jin Kwi.
For the Koreans here, having saved the match point.
That they've got more opportunity.
They do it! The Koreans take the doubles over Team China. Jung Young Chik and Lee Song Soo. They were down 0-2. Safe match point in the third. Safe match point in the fifth. On two occasions, they had their backs against.